And our next guest are about as hype as it gets when it comes to rap. Indeed, they are the principal spokesman for the hip-hop generation's cutting edge. This is their latest single on the Def Jam Columbia label entitled Can't Truss It, and they are known as Public Enemy.
Slave ships. There are more records of slave ships than one would dream. It seemed inconceivable until you infected for 200 years ships sailed carrying cargo of slaves.
Man, man, in non-violence, in the face of the violence that we've been experiencing for the past 400 years, is actually doing our people a disservice. In fact, it's a crime. It's a crime.
Here come the drums!
Get dressed!
All right.
Thank you.
And thank you, Flavor.
Hey, thanks a lot, Don. Appreciate it, man, for helping us here.
It's our pleasure. Thank you.
Hey, it's an honor. Hey, can I ask for one special favor, though? Can I have just...
Name it.
Can I have just, say, 3 seconds of moment of silence for Miles Davis and Red Fox? Because they were great influences upon all our lives, you know, and I just want to, you know, I got to give back to the brothers, man.
You got it.
Thanks a lot.
How about 10 seconds?
Okay, thank you. Well, thanks a lot, y'all. I appreciate it. Thanks, Don. You the Don.
I think it's very impressive that a young man of your short time on this earth has the sensitivity and the intelligence to be able to appreciate what Miles and Red meant to all of us. And I thank you for bringing it up here on Soul Train, and you're to be congratulated.
Hey, thanks a lot.
And Chuck D, congratulations to you for having such a talented brother as a partner, as Flavor. He's something else, is he not?
Yeah, we say that all the time.
Soul Train!
How about it, Public Enemy?